Where's your glasses?
My glasses are gone. Because I just snowboarded off the roof.
Darren, last word. Darren, last words.
I fucking hate you guys.
How dare you now anyway?
Hey Jeff, I wanted to tell you for the longest time that I've had feelings for you, but that's besides the point, I'm drunk, I snowboarded off the roof, I lost my glasses, which is not a big deal to me because I'm going to get new ones tomorrow, because I got money up the ass. Or she's got money off the ass. But,
Okay. Well, that's not necessary.
My back hurts. Because I don't know why I went down heel side the whole time I was going off the roof.
Tell him who your I was. Well, if it wasn't for me, Darren could have never done it. Okay? He would have never chased that vodka with my beer. This exact beer. And so, Darren did the most manliest thing I've ever seen Darren do before.
The most manliest.
The manliest. I thought he was fucking paralyzed. I saw him not move. And then I saw him move for a second. And I was like, oh, thank Christ. Thank God. And then he stopped moving again for another good... you know, a few seconds. I was like, oh shit, he is paralyzed. That was like a spasm. I thought it was a spasm.
Hey, but I'm good now.
Oh, he's so good. Look at him moving. Look at him move all around. God damn it, I love this guy. I'm gonna go find your fucking glasses.
He's gonna go find my glasses.
Are you alright? And I'm like, yeah, I'm just looking for my buddy's glasses. He just snowboarded off this roof. It was really badass. And this chick was really hot, and she's like, was it Darren? And I was like, yeah, it was Darren, dude. It was fucking awesome. I was like, did he land it? And I was like, no, but it was still really fucking cool. And they're like, oh, well, the snow will melt eventually, and you'll find the glasses. Darren rocks!
Did you put that sweater on after you came to the bar?